It's very much a temple of football, the Santiago Bernabeu, right here on the Spanish capital, Madrid. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. An action coming up from the Spanish top division, La Liga. It's Real Madrid against Espanyol.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
And here's the starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Luka Modric plays with Toni Kroos in the centre of midfield. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today.
Well, it's the basic 4-4-2 formation, but played well, it can be really effective. And key to its success are the wide midfield players. They have to be fit, they need to be able to run with the ball, and they need to double up with their fullbacks. It's a really tough role for them.
And the match is underway. Going well, but nothing comes of it. Could be. Well, he's missed the chance, and the keeper didn't have to do very much. Toni Kroos. Rüdiger has it. Modric. A very good tackle. Well, this is a fact. Real Madrid have the top-rated attack in the league. Difficult to slow them down, Stuart.
Well, their attacking play has been brilliant. They're always looking to pass it forward. The wide players get good crosses into the box, and the forwards have taken their chances. These fans will be hoping for more of the same today.
Lucas Vázquez. That's a well-struck pass. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Plenty of options. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Just wanted to get it out of there. Course. Oh, managing to beat him. There it is! The opening goal of this match. And what a start they've made.
Well, just look how Kroos glides beyond his opponent. And the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
The ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Now, who can he play it to? He's beaten his man. Not in there to tidy up. Can he put it away? Great chance to make it a brace, but the keeper had his say.
Well, he has to get a second goal soon. He's been brilliant today.
And fired over by Kroos. Plattered away. Kroos. And a goal! They've added to the lead. Much needed security.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, but the finish is far too easy. He doesn't even have to jump. How has he afforded that much space? It's a tidy header, but really poor defending.
Two-nil here, and the ball is moving again. Darder failed to keep hold of it. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Can they take advantage of the situation? Kroos. Kroos! Well, it ended up being easier for the goalkeeper in the end. Denis Suarez. A very timely interception. And teammates around him. Well, it didn't go to plan in the end.
Well, as you can see, Real Madrid have controlled the possession. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Toni Kroos. Vinicius Junior. Modric. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. But stacked defending when it mattered. Kroos. Here's Marco Asensio. Well, no luck keeping possession. Could be a chance to break here. Jose Lu! Oh, a great chance it was. Goalkeeper has it. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. And options in the centre. Determined defending. Well, they know they need to stop him. And crossing towards the far post. And the problem not completely solved. Toni Kroos. Lucas Vazquez. The ball with Luka Modric. Cross fired over. Well, he failed to get it away properly. And problem solved for now. Jose Lu. Braithwaite has it. Chance to play it in. It might be. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Marco Asensio. And there goes the halftime whistle. It's Real Madrid who'll be the happier of the two teams. They hold the lead at the break, Stuart.
Well, as we highlighted, they look like a side who will score goals every time they go forward. Their front players have been so clever with their movement. This could turn into a rout in the second half.
Well, the ball moving again, and Real very much in charge of this one. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Real Madrid get the throw in. Course. And return to Marco Asensio, using his body to good effect. They've lost it. Vinicius Junior. Able to skip past his man. Lucas Vazquez! And there it is! Three goals in front now! An immense performance!
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
So on they go again, and every indication that Real are going to stroll to victory here. Olivan. Oh, terrific pass. That is a really disappointing effort, goodness me.
On that occasion, just didn't make the right sort of contact. Should be testing the goalkeeper from that sort of range.
Modric, Aurélien Tchouaméni. Well, we're into the final half hour. Can he find the right pass? Oh, that's a fine pass. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. And a fine stop. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Who can he pick out? And the danger's still on. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Here. Well, not enough subtlety about that free kick, I'm afraid. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Rüdiger.
The ball with Luka Modric.
Oh, that's a really good run. Marco Asensio's in the thick of things. Just missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
And that was a very fine read. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. ...20 minutes remaining. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Vinicius Junior. Ball's gone. And support available. This looks interesting. Firing it towards goal. And no worries for the goalkeeper. Well, Real Madrid fans have enjoyed this. A dominant performance, you've got to say, Stuart.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Lucas Vazquez taking it forward. That's a useful cross. Vinicius Junior. Marco Asensio's in the thick of things. And an effective clearance. Oh, breezing past him. Well, I don't think that effort remotely qualifies as respectable.
And the reason it's off target, because the technique was really poor on that occasion. That's not a good effort.
An important interception. Camavinga. Toni Kroos. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. And they will make the change now. They take it short. Course. Now with Vinicius Junior. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Course. Here's Marco Asensio. Lucas Vazquez. And a goal kick will be next. Well, possession ceded. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Is it going to be? It's got to be! And that is that, the end of the game. It goes into the books as a win for Real Madrid. What did you think of their overall performance?
Well, as I keep saying, if you make forward runs and you look to pass the ball forward and have players who can dribble past defenders, you're always going to carry a threat. And that's what they're doing at the moment. Their forward play was scintillating.